Hello everyone, today's topic is write a C program to enter any number and calculate its square root. So basically in this program we are asking user that you enter one number, for example 4. Okay, so square root of 4 is what? 2. Likewise, for example, enter a number like 196. So square root of 196 is what? 14. Okay, so here instead of two header files, we have used total three header files because we will require some maths inbuilt function. Okay, and for that we have used math.h as a header file. Okay, so total three header files. First one is the hash include stdio.h, then second one is hash include conio.h, and after that third one is the hash include math.h for the math function. After that void main function open the bracket, and here we have used two variables and both the variables are of data type float. Okay, so first one is the number and second one is what? Answer. So why number? Because initially we are going to ask user that you enter any number, so that time we require one variable. So here you all can see like printf statement and scanf statement, where we are asking user that you enter any number, and then scanf that percent f because of this float data type. If it is integer, then you have to use percent d, but as it is float, so we are using percent f, and then ampersand number. So let's say for example user has entered here 196. Okay, that number 196 for example. So here directly the simple and very basic formula, that is nothing but answer equal to inbuilt function in C programming, that is SQRT. Okay, square root, full form is square root and short form is SQRT. So you just have to write SQRT, then you have to open the round bracket and you have to write the name of the variable for which you have to find the square root. So right now the name of the variable is number. So that number variable we are writing here, which means in short, answer is equal to square root of 196. So what is the square root of 196? 14. So it means the answer, it means the value of this answer variable is what? 14. So in the next line, using the printf statement, we are printing the value of this variable answer, that is nothing but what? 14. Okay, and here also you all can see square root of this message till here of, it will display as it is only, but after that percentage dot 2f and then colon is and colon sign and again percentage dot 2f. Okay, so first percentage dot 2f means this value, number value. So as per our program, the value of number is what? 196. And after colon again percentage dot 2f means answer value, which means 14. So basically it will print like this, square root of 196 instead of this part, then is, then colon, and then instead of this part it will print 14. Okay, and it will not print only 14 and 196, it will print 196.00, that is two times, and again 14.00 because of this 0.2, two decimal point. Okay, and then get ch and close the bracket. So here we have the sample output like enter any number, for example 196. So the answer is what? Square root of 196.00 is colon 14.00. Thank you all.